Hey, what is going on, guys? Mr. Revertz here, and today we're going to be opening up the new 5-pack bundle and legendary supply drop for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, along with the legendary rig head hack. So first off, with this bundle, we get 5 rare supply drops plus a legendary supply drop, which obviously guarantees you a legendary weapon, and it's going to cost you 165 keys, but I bought 2 of these, so for me, it's going to cost 330 keys for just 10 rares, and then 2 legendary supply drops. And then for the rig head hack, it's going to cost 500 salvage, and I just bought a ton of these because it's pretty much like a normal supply drop, because you can get 2 other random items beside a head for your rig, so that's pretty cool. And if anything, I recommend getting the legendary rig head hack, or at least spending some of your salvage on it, because you can actually pull weapons from this hack. And I want to say I bought 8 of these, but I'm not really all too sure. I just spent a ton of salvage on it because I did have a lot of saved up for months now, and I never really used it, so I guess that's the only reason why I bought this. But it turned out pretty well because I actually got some decent weapons from this hack. And for the bundle, I actually got some okay stuff too. I got the NV4 Chaos, but it was already a duplicate that I had, so that kind of sucks. And then I got the RVN Duality, which is a legendary for my rares. And then for the legendary supply drop, I got the KBS Longbow Affliction. So that's all the decent weapons that I got. And then for the second bundle, I didn't get anything that's worth noting, to be honest, so that's kind of is a bummer. But in general, I think this bundle is worth it if you have a lot of keys to spend and don't really have a lot of weapons. But if you are kind of tight on keys right now and already have a lot of good weapons like myself, then just save your keys. But for the rig hack, I recommend you guys getting at least 2 of these, because you do have the chance to get some pretty good weapons from this. So just think of it as like a normal rare supply drop, but just it's going to cost 500 salvage. So guys, I want you to tell me your thoughts about this bundle plus the rig head hack in the comment section down below. Also, I want to give away some CWL Championship packs over on Twitter to you guys. My friend Ali went to this event, and he went to the COD Champs event, and he picked up a few codes for me to give away to you guys. So big shout out to him. I'll link his Twitter in the comment section down below as well. So make sure you go over there and tweet at him, and also tweet at me. I'll give you guys some codes that way. You don't get a subscriber or anything like that. Just let me know you want them over on Twitter. And so yeah, drop a like if you guys did enjoy, and thanks so much for watching. I'm Revertz. Have a great rest of the day. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.